ever worried about making the transition over to adult roles, or are you satisfied with?
People have asked me that, but you know, my answer is, I'll tell you what my answer is. Would you like to know? My answer is that I'll never get to really be young again, and this is my time to be young. So if there's roles right now that fit me as a young person, I'm gonna do them and not sort of rush into becoming the young adult. I am a young adult, but like to be like the, you know, the sex symbol or this, you know, the young guy. If I can do roles right now that are young, I'll never get a chance to do them again. And I plan on being around for a while, so I'll get to do all that stuff later in life.